Hi. So, admittedly, much like yesterday, I shouldn't be streaming. But, unlike yesterday, the reason is more random and stupid. So I have a quick question. Just for my sanity. I still haven't eaten yet. But I'm gonna go to the game chat. And I just wanna go... Probably shouldn't go directly there, but like, you see the me. You see this me right here. I just wanna ask. Is that an adult? Is that me? That is one of my VTubers, an adult? One that is meant to be a gender swap version of me, who is an adult? Is she an adult? Yes. Yes, she is. She is. She is an adult. Now, do you think that, like, if someone posted art of her, say, getting, more endowed, like, as an example, as, like, oh, it just happened, like, do you think that that would be, actually lowly content? Where you start at the default me, and apparently the default me is lowly content. Oh, we can't be making lowlies. Lowly me's into overly thick body types. No, 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 because that's a lowly there, not an adult. I'm pissed. The moral of the story is, Newgrounds fucking sucks. Fucking hate Newgrounds. Second offense. The first offense, supposedly, is it's like, oh, you posted shovelware because you kept posting YCHs. What the fuck is a YCH? Your character here. Huh? Your character here! It's the... Lowly! Fucking... I hate that shit! The upgrade they did, the one thing, like, I don't care for Tears of the Kingdom and Breath of the Wild as much as the next person. There are many, things story-wise that I think Tears of the Kingdom did worse than Breath of the Wild. But the fact that they made Pura not a little shit and actually made her closer to her age? Yeah, that's pretty good. Because the creepiest and stupidest thing you have, it's like, she's a baby, but I'm actually 100 years old. No, that's disgusting. So I'm mad. As I shove food in my mouth. My fork is mad! I'm mad. My fork is bent. So how's everyone else's day? Power-ups now available. Viewers can now use message effects on-screen celebrations. What the fuck? Message effect. Oh. You, like, use bits? That's weird. Okay. It's interesting.
Huh.
Okay. Ugh. I'm just mad. I'm just mad! Because it's like... I hate that content. I hate that type of content. It's gross. And for something I made to be compared to that? Fuck that shit! It reminds me of the one time when, like, So, on the Proton Buru, there was a time when I, like, was talking with people. It's like, what if we made... Thank you, Philip. What if we made a Rosajon model kit? Like, I have a 3D model of Rosajon. What if we made a model kit of it? And so I took a screenshot of the Rosajon model, and I'm like, oh, I'm gonna post it on the Buru. And then I see, I hear John saying, it's like, check mod room. Like, it's like, what? And I'm like, there's something wrong in the Buru. It's like, wait, are they talking about my post? Wait, I hope they're not talking about my post. And then they were talking about my post. And then John looked at my post. He knew what I meant. And I'm like, what's wrong with my post? Because it just had a butt. It had Rosajon butt, but the reason it had Rosajon butt is because it was, like, highlighting to show the inner... I wasn't thinking of, like, that it's like, yes, I just showed a bare butt, a 3D model of a bare butt on the Buru. I didn't intend that. I wasn't thinking that. I'm like, hey, look at this joint. The joint and the mechanism I made in this 3D model for this model kit that never got finished. Look at it. It's cool. I wasn't thinking about, like, oh, that's a butt. Huh. And John knew that. John knew I didn't, like, intend that. It's like that. Except the difference is the person, like, not to say that the mods were in the wrong, because the mods were very much in the right. But... in the case of Newgrounds, no one talked to me. No one said, hey, you need to, we don't like this. This is bad. It's like, that's not what that should be at all. Oh, you didn't intend to do that? No, I hate that shit. Oh, okay, then, like, it's fine. Versus,
no, I just don't like it, delete.
And I'm saying that for the Newgrounds, not the John mods, because the John mods were in there very right, because yes, for all intents and purposes, that was a bare butt, unintentionally. I'm still eating. The stream title's right, right? You're kidding me if you don't have access. Or if that's just not a command.
Ha!
You can't change anything! I'll just check. Gotta go back in time, yeah. The worst part about it, though. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna take a shower at 3. So that way I can stream at 5. I'm gonna eat at 4. Stream at 5. And then be on Broken Clock, Blood, whatever, Clock Tower. Later after my stream. But then it's like, oh! I have to deal with idiots! Hooray! The moral of the story is Ben can't win. Yesterday was Depresso Ben. Now is Aggresso Ben. Ben mad. Ate some, I'll finish it in a bit. Okay. Let's play video game. Let's play video game. How do I leave? Okay. So this is the most recent Pokemon game that I enjoyed. Which isn't saying a lot. I have not, like, technically, this is the last Pokemon game I have played. I didn't get Scarlet and Violet, because I don't care. I feel like this game was executed better than those games. People enjoyed Scarlet and Violet, and power to them. For what I saw, it's not worth my money. So that's why whenever I'm in a call and people talk about Pokemon, and I'm like, that's a Pokemon? And it's like, yes, when was it introduced? Last gen. And I'm like, that's not a Pokemon, that's a Digimon. You can't tell me otherwise, that's a Digimon. But anyways, all the Pokemon in this are Pokemon. I realized something, I should get that my headset, so 1 second. I don't need my headset, not until later, but I want to make sure I have it plugged in now. So that way, after stream, I can immediately test. And when is... it's in 5 hours. I stream for roughly 3, so I'm fine. Okay. Okay. Okie dokie, artichokey, play video game. Bad vibes out. Good vibes now, maybe, hopefully. Hopefully. Presented by Game Freak. That one. Whenever you see now saving on the screen, your progress is being automatically saved. You can disable autosave. Okay, I'm glad I barely read all that. Link, open your eyes. Open your eyes, Link. Link. Welcome to my realm. Wait. Welcome to my realm, located beyond both time and space. It is well that thou art here. I am that which humans call Arceus. Now I wish to know thine appearance. Arest thou a boyeth or a girleth? Girleth. Not Beneth. But Brenda-eth in game-eth. What is thy-eth name-eth?
Yeah.
All is correct-eth, Brenda-eth. Soon thou shalt find thyself in a world strange to thee. A world inhabited by wondrous creatures that humans calleth Pokemon. I have picked you from the future to lead the past to salvation. What is thy name again? I have no idea. I just picked your name out of a hat. I picked your photo out of a hat. Brenda, is this annoyeth? Seek outeth all Pokemoneth, and thou shalt find me once moreth.
Okay, God.
Ah! Oh, wait, I'm fine. My phone! My phone!
I'm upgrading to 6G.
That's more than 5G. Thank you, God.
Now go, my disciple, do my bidding.
I don't want to.
Pokemon Legends Arceus. You see, that was Arceus. Or at least is what we call Arceus.
I'm glad Arceus knows Arceus' name.
Wake up! Oh, do wake up, won't you?
Oh my god, talking Pokemon! Are you alive, my girl?
Would you like a hat? I like hats. You gave me quite the shock falling from the sky like that. But thank goodness you seem unharmed.
Where am I?
Why, this is Prelude Beach, because this is the prelude to your adventure. Of course. Dear me, did the shock of your fall somehow addle your memory? Though granted, how the hell did you fall? There's nothing to fall from. I must say your clothing is unusual. You wouldn't happen to have an acquaintance in these parts, would you?
I don't know.
I see, you seem to be in a bit of a pickle. Might I offer you some directions? Do you have somewhere around here you could stay? So you don't know anyone here, and you don't even know where to spend the night. Man, you're fucked. Well, this is a proper pickle indeed. Are you quite sure you'll be able to survive?
I don't know what to do.
Wow, you're really fucked. Well, deal with it. I see. Well, no gentleman would abandon a person in such need. You sound desperate.
Crew.
Crew.
I survived.
Oh my, I'd completely forgotten I had just caught up to these three runaway Pokemon when you tumbled out of the sky. It's almost as if they knew you'd appear here. They also wanted to escape me, because I wanted to put hats on them. Ah, but do you even know what a Pokemon is?
Of course I do. They're Pokemon.
Well, at least you know one thing. That's a relief. Though you may you fell from the sky, it seems you have some common ground, eh? We have some common ground. Yes, well, these three Pokemon belong to me, mysterious creatures that they are. Ah, yes. And what might your name be?
Brenda.
Ah, so you're called Brenda. That name is quite the ring to it. I imagine it must have some lovely meaning behind it.
You see, so Brenda comes from Ben. Because you take the B, you put an R, and then you have the N, and then you just go, duh. I didn't like other iterations of Ben into female names. So that's why I chose Brenda. Yeah, that's the reason.
What kind of jerk would just drop you off here?
Man, what kind of jerk would just drop you off here? Oh, but I do apologize. I haven't even introduced myself. I'm Professor Hat. My name is Leventon. I am something of a Pokemon hat professor. I love putting hats on Pokemon. That is to say, I'm a scholar seeking to deepen our understanding of Pokemon. Yes, Pokemon such as these three. Get back here and you're going to get your hats and you're going to like it. Oh, blast and bother, my darling Pokemon, they will never get the hats they deserve. Why must you run from me again? I'm terribly sorry, but do you think you could help me round them up? I beg you. Running! Wait, you three, wait! You're going to look dapper in your little hats!
But this is my life now. God sent me on a mission. And I'm fucked. Wait, how do I... Can I not dodge roll yet? No, how did... I'm guessing I can't dodge roll yet. Let's toggle out. My phone! I can't hop, can I? I can save. Crouch or rise, dodge. Dodge, okay, dodge. You found something resembling a phone. It's probably your phone, but it's changed shape. You feel a strange power emanating from it. A message appeared on the screen. Sorry, there was just some weird thing. Blech.
I bestow upon thee this Arceus phoneth, and thy missioneth, seek out all Pokemoneth.
That was worth it, I swear.
That was not worth it. Still can't dodge roll. Wait, I have a phone now. I can do phone things. I can't do phone things. I've been lied to! Oh yeah, I can run. Whee!
Done it all! Alas, yet another miss. I'm glad you have come to my rescue, my new friend from the sky. You're my sky friend. I might call you Skype. I tried catching my little runaways by tossing some Pokeballs their way, but I'm not the best at this sort of thing, you see? I'd love to give you a go at it, but perhaps I should tell you a bit about these three first. That one is Rowlet. It's a bird! Rowlet can photosynthesize like a plant, and apparently it battles using its sharp feathers.
True.
That one over there is Cyndaquil. The fire burning on Cyndaquil's back will flare up whenever it is surprised or irate. It also causes house fires. That's an adorable little otter. I named it Oshawott.
Hello.
Oshawott naps while floating on the water, and it looks like it's talking as it's saying this, but I'm the one talking, Professor Hat. And it can battle using the shell-like object on its belly.
Please splash.
Oh my, I nearly forgot to cover the most crucial thing, how to go about catching Pokemon. Here you go. A Pokeballs!
Throw these at Pokemon to catch them! 50! Ah, but that won't do for an explanation, will it? I do apologize. Let me be more thorough. Now, I've mentioned already that Pokemon are strange and marvelous creatures. They don't like hats, though, which makes me sad. What's so strange about them, you ask? I didn't ask. Well, I still didn't ask. Well, each and every Pokemon is able to shrink. They get small, really tiny, and do minuscule size. And that's where Pokeballs come in. Pokeballs are a recent invention. They don't cause the shrinking, they just contain the shrinking. You see, throw one of them at a Pokemon and, why, the Pokemon will shrink down and fit inside the ball, comfy as can be. There's a hot tub in there, and a hat stand. The hat stand doesn't get used, which makes me sad. And with that, you've caught a Pokemon. I know we've just met, but I'm afraid I have no one else to turn to. I'd be awfully grateful if you could catch me, my three runaways. Now, the proper technique is to take aim at the Pokemon, then let the ball fly. It's quite simple. Though, far be it from me to say so, I suck shit. I suppose, given my own dire lack of skill, I am a noob. Throw Pokeball. Okay, where is... Rowlet's over here. No, Cyndaquil's over here. Okay, is motion control... Okay, well, that's gone. I missed. I didn't miss. Get the ball! Yeah, that's what I thought.
Well, wonderful! You caught the Pokemon after missing four times. You suck like me. Seems you're quite the knack of this Pokemon catching business. You did it in less than 50. That's more than me. Jolly useful skill to have around here. Only two of my darling runaways left now.
Gave you 50 for the aim.
Still, this is most unusual. You don't seem fearful of Pokemon in the slightest.
Is there no... Choose how sensitive you want the motion sensor to be. There we go!
I'ma get ya! I'ma get ya! Better get got!
Little... very wobbly, though.
Yeah, you're gonna get in the ball.
I can hardly believe it, Brenda! Incredible! I know many people fear to even approach Pokemon, never mind catching them. Bravo, indeed! Just one more to go. Let's wrap this up sharply, shall we? And then I can put hats on them.
Might turn that setting down, though. It's either all or nothing. Ew. Oh, that's gross. Who's how sensitive you wish the camera controls to be? Well, okay. Where's Rowlet?
Rowlet! Rowlet, you over here, buddy? Get in the ball! It's your home.
You piece of shit!
Yes, I'm afraid that can happen. Sometimes they're pieces of shit. Pokemons are hardly 100% foolproof. Give it another go. You missed horribly. Wow, you suck. You did it that time. You did it. He got glitter. You're the I get Pokemon. Thank you very much indeed. Oh, what a relief to have them all back. You're not gonna have any time to finish your broccoli Alfredo! Because it's all not voice acted, and all the cutscenes are not voice acted!
Fuck me! You see, the three Pokemon you caught... Excuse me, I have food. You caught have only just arrived at the village to help with our research. The fire one burnt down the village and we had to rebuild it. The water one flooded the village, so we had to deflood it. And then the bird just pooped on people and we didn't like that. I lost his voice. Ah, they won't listen to anyone. And as I mentioned, they bolted from the village as soon as I tried to put hats on them and when you fell. But I must say, Brenda, I was taken aback by how well you use Pokeballs. How is it that you catch Pokemon so ably when you're only just arrived here? Have you played Pokemon before? One can't help but think that there's a reason you appeared here. Did God send you?
God sent me.
What the fuck is that? Seek out all Pokemon? What the fuck is that object is called an arc phone? Oh, you're a witch. We have to burn you at the stake. What an odd device. Could it be guiding you somehow to do dark and devious things? Evil. If you'll indulge me for a moment, there's something I'd like to share with you. You see, I have a dream to compile this region's first complete record of its Pokemon. We in the field call such a catalog a Hat Pokedex. Only I call it the Hat Pokedex. Everyone else just calls it the Pokedex, but I really want to put hats on every Pokemon. They keep telling me no, but so help me. I will get a Nobel Prize for it one day. Yes, a proper Pokedex is a wonderful work of research containing detailed records of all the Pokemon to be found in a region. But in order to properly document Pokemon, one must of course catch them. And therein lies the rub, I'm afraid. I'm a pirate, yo-ho. Pokeballs have only just been invented. And not many have mastered the skill of using them, except a good number of people that have, but that's besides the point. And to you, a person with a clear talent for catching Pokemon.
I could throw balls.
Your goal is to seek out every Pokemon, and mine is to have all those Pokemon caught. A situation ripe for teamwork, don't you agree?
She's not staring at his face. She is staring. Hold on. Man, that button is doing a lot of work, isn't it?
Come now, what do you say? Shall we help out and one another out, my girl?
I want to go home.
Come now, what do you say? Shall we help out one another?
I want to go home.
You don't have a choice, bitch! You convinced me! Nen, whoever and from wherever you may be, I welcome you with open arms!
But thou must.
We've a complete Pokedex to make!
He's very convincing. It is nice that I can drink water, and the text doesn't automatically advance 90% of the time.
First things first, let's get these Pokemon back to the village. Then we'll sort out your lodgings and find you some proper clothes and a meal and all that. Follow me then, onward to Jubilife Village.
Don't you mean city?
No, we only just built it.
What? What do you mean? That'd have been a funny line if it's like, don't you mean city? What?
Stop staring at me and get to work, disciple.
Thank you, Thomas. That means a lot. I like doing stupid voices. It's fun.
Thank you for your tireless work keeping us safe, my good guardsman! This young lady was of
great assistance to me and my Pokemon, so I hope you'll forgive my bringing her into the village for a bit.
I am a guard. I have no choice.
Everything is old! Where's the TV? The computers? The electricity? This is hell. This place! This way! This place.
This place, this place.
This way, if you please. Jubilee Village, it's come a long ways thanks to the fine people of the galaxy.
I've never seen a child like that before. Where'd you come from?
The village was built scarcely 2 years ago. What manner of dress is that, you freak? Shh, quiet, she'll hear. Oh no, is she coming? And since I can't read everything, now that impressive bit, we're not supposed to talk to strangers, you know. Who's that with the professor?
I read like half that.
Oh, botheration! I'd almost forgotten! You're ugly! I need to go and report that. I don't know why me. I had a delay in. You know what that was? That was funny at least to myself. Turns around. Oh, I forgot! You're ugly! Oh! It's not that funny. It's genuinely not that funny. But the delay that my brain had where it's just like, you know what, that is kind of funny. But it wasn't, but it was. I need to go and report that we successfully recovered the escaped Pokemon. Might I ask you to wait for me at the canteen? It's just past the bridge here, then to the left, the wallflower it's called.
Somehow it seems to show you where you need to go next. Use the button to view with the mappeth on your Arctic phoneth. You can consult it, the mappeth, for guidance it to your next destination and information on your mission. I can't do it. Just go there.
I'm lightheaded.
Oh god, she's coming back! Freak! Freak! What a freak!
Where'd you come from? I'm scared of Pokemon. I wish I'd never been brought here.
Pokemon are everywhere, sweetie. You're gonna die.
I'm worried about the state of things here in Jubilee Village. We lack basic necessities, and there are some strange people around.
What are you talking about? Strange people? What's a strange? I'm not strange. You're strange. You're strange. I'm not strange.
What are you doing?
Does the professor know that child? We've no food for freeloaders. Survival out here is a daily battle, you know.
You're gonna give me anything I want. You're gonna give it to me. You're gonna give it to me. I'm gonna take it.
I'm gonna push him in. Would that be funny?
The region is huge! And there's lots of dangerous Pokemon, too. But you came here anyway! How come? Back in my hometown, I've got an older brother who's gonna inherit the family farm and all. But I'm gonna make my own way here in Hisui. Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Wait
Wait a dingle minute. Okay, I'm wrong. I thought he was like a gym leader. I'm terrible with names.
Who's gonna hear my...
Wait.
But I'm gonna make my own Hisui.
Yeah. The Kanawha Bridge. I'm a swim! I can't swim. Your descendant is pretty.
I came here from across the sea in search of fields to call my very own. For this venture of mine to succeed, I need to make sure we can work this field daily.
Your descendant's gonna be pretty.
What? Who are you?
Don't worry about it.
I have so many questions.
Good. I'm gonna screw up the entire timeline.
I want to Pokemon battle. Let me Pokemon battle. I want to battle. Let me battle.
Those Survey Corps people, what is it they're actually investigating? All they seem to do is eat potato mochi at the Wallflower. Are they making some sort of potato dex or what?
Shrine Guardian, watch over us.
Hey, that's Arceus.
The Watchius? I'm here to give thanks to the guardian of the shrine who watches over all in Jubilife Village.
That looks just like my cell phone.
What's a cell phone? Don't worry about it.
Are you looking for someone?
No.
Even if you're a friend of the professor, it don't mean you can go anywhere you please.
Yeah. Oh man, that looks just like a Pokemon.
Your descendant is gonna have a Ralts.
Well now, aren't you awfully suspicious? And what do you mean by descendant? I'm never having kids. I hate kids. The Wallflowers for Galaxy Team folk only. We don't have seats for outsiders. Move along!
Aw, I'm sad. I'm Dispresso Espresso.
Who in the world are you? And what's that bizarre garb you're wearing? A Pokemon could slice right through this flimsy excuse for clothes. For you to get in here, someone must have vouched for you. Or you snuck in. Either or. Was it Professor Laventon? Oh, the hat professor. You know, he gave me my hat. Do you two know each other? He's from a region a long way off. Not the most reliable sort, though. Letting Pokemon run off and give him the slip and all. 3 more of them got away just a while ago. If I hadn't been resting up after some Pokemon drubbed me with a move that called Thundershock, I'd have corralled them for sure. But the professor, well... Unfortunately, it's just as Rai says, I'm a clumsy sort of fellow, to put it mildly. Whack! But everything will be quite all right now.
Yeah.
Brenda here has agreed to help us with our Pokedex. The fuck? As in she's going to join the survey crew? Crew? I can read. What makes you think that's a good idea? We can't just take in any misfit who wanders out of the wilderness.
I'll allow it. Assuming the individual can contribute to the Survey Corps, that is. I am the captain of the Galaxy Team Survey Corps. You may call me Silene.
Professor Laventon has told me how you helped secure his Pokemon, then they slipped his control. And now it seems he would like us to feed and house you in exchange for your ongoing labor. You look to be... 20... How old am I? 27 or so. Quite old enough to keep... to work for your keep. Now I have to check how old I am, because I don't remember.
I'm getting to that age where you don't remember!
I'm 27. I already finished the game, but the game is giving me the choice. Giving to the Evolution Stone, which one should I choose? Fire, Water, or Thunder? I want to say the one that's the most rare, but I don't know which one's the most rare. I've also played this game before. I've beaten the main story. I just never 100%ed it. This is not going to be 100% playthrough, mind you, but it's going to be a playthrough. you know what? I'm just going to say Thunder. But we can't simply take on a stranger who wanders in among us without any idea of their skills or origin. Tomorrow we shall see if you can prove yourself worthy.
Oh-ho! A most reasonable decision, Captain! Now, would you care to join us for a meal? I'm sure you've got plenty of questions for our visitor.
That's quite all right. I don't like people. I prefer to eat alone, so I might appreciate my meals without distraction.
Yeah, she doesn't like me. Aloof as always, I see. Well, no matter. The rest of us can share a meal. And some pleasant conversation then, eh? Benny! Old chum, the usual potato mochi, if you please. But make it for three today.
I don't actually like potatoes. And I'm not sure what mochi is. Do you have hamburgers?
The fuck is a hamburger? You're gonna eat a potato and you'll like it. Wonderful stuff, Benny. Much obliged. Your potato mochi never fails to please.
I am not pleased.
Shut up!
Where'd you find this stranger in the first place, Professor?
Ah, well, you know, of that great hole in the sky, the one people call the space-time rift. My new friend fell right out of it.
Was that a joke?
Nope. Come now, I'm a scientist. My job is to observe and explain any and all phenomena. I concern myself only with facts. Now you already know there are many Pokemon here in the Hisui region.
Sure, they're all over the place, in the grass, in the forest, in the ocean. It's up to us in the Survey Corps to study them and figure out what kind of creatures they are.
Well, we know this much. Pokemon are terrifying creatures. They go boo when you least expect it. And they don't like hats. It's all but impossible to know what kind of powers they might possess or what sorts of wondrous things they could do. But that's where Brenda will come in. She successfully caught three Pokemon, three of them in quick order, you understand? Nobody in the Galaxy team is capable of a feat such as that. This means we can finally begin our Pokemon research in earnest.
That's really something. We count ourselves lucky when we manage to catch a single wild Pokemon when fending off their attacks.
Ah, well, to be perfectly fair, the Pokemon that fled to the beach weren't on the attack. But the key to catching Pokemon is getting close enough to aim your Pokeball well. Aim your Pokeball well! And it seems our new friend is fearless enough to do just that.
Does the Survey Corps really have the leeway to be enjoying a leisurely meal with this outsider? Your captain just ordered 10 whole portions of potato mochi. You know the slow progress on that Pokedex of yours clearly has her on edge.
I'm sure we'll start to rein in the good captain's stress eating soon enough. Now have your fill, Brenda! And think if you make it into Galaxy Team, you'll never have to worry about a meal again! The team provides for all its members' needs, even if said members fell out of the sky. The sky had a baby, and you're the baby! That was quite delicious. Quite delicious indeed.
You're awfully relaxed about all this. You do know that we won't get to have Brenda join the Survey Corps unless she passes a trial.
Not to worry. I have a complete confidence in Brenda's skills.
Let's hope it is not misplaced. Brenda, was it? For tonight, at least, we will provide you with a place to sleep. You may use our quarters there. It's over there. Right there. But if you fail to pass the trial we put to you tomorrow, you must move on. You will be expelled from the village to meet your fate, and perhaps your death, in the wilds.
I wanna go home! This isn't fun!
Captain Silene's like Hisui, in a way. They're both plenty harsh.
Now, she simply puts on a stern front to help keep us all safe. She wouldn't actually kick you out. She'd push you out. At any rate, I think it's time we turned in for the night, eh? It's a good thing one can't fall out of the futons we sleep in here. I imagine our new friend has had enough falling for one day. And with that, I bid you both a good night! Away I go!
Yeah, sleep tight. Wow, you fell out of that? That's some kind of story.
Away I go! They say hunger's the best seasoning, but I'd rather rely on the quality of my soup foot roots to make my potato mochi tasty. Thank you for your recipe. Now I know everything.
Are you looking for someone?
You must be some. This must become kind of work, man.
Wait a minute. I knew those. The NPC popped in.
Now, who might you be? I haven't seen you here in the village before.
A new hairstyle means a fresh outlook, and a fresh outlook means you don't look ugly.
You are very strange. I've never seen clothes quite like yours on. Where might they be from?
All right, something that's interesting. So, because this is obviously based on, I forget the exact era. But it's interesting because it's like you can, like, shoes, no shoes, shoes, no shoes, shoes, no shoes, shoes, no shoes, shoes, no shoes. But you can't, like, do half an hour. What the? Yeah, that's not how feet, that is some hella grip. That is some hella balance. Hot damn, your ankles would be broken. Those ankles would be broken. My foot's gonna get dirty, and then it's gonna get the house dirty! You fool! But it is interesting, so it's like you can't have... Not even on that. I wanna get the broken ankles again. That's kinda broken. I do like knowing how, like, okay, well, clearly it's going based on the normal for the feet because it's trying to keep the feet flat with the ground. It's not flat with the ground, so it struggles. Survey tips contain all sorts of things. Right, I should save. I've done a lot of progress. By which I mean, I don't want to have to do the story again. Rest until tomorrow? Yeah.
Whew.
Achoo!
Excuse me, I sneezed in my sleep. The next day...
Shit's fucked!
Hey, in there, you awake? That was some wild lightning last night, right? Anyway, if you're up, come on out.
No, I'm sleepy. I go back to bed. I go back to bed, he's sleepy. Jesus, that's a lot of words.
And that also is normal in Japan. No, when I said normal, wait, no, I know that this is a normal, like, I know that this is a thing. I'm saying the feet being bent at an angle, it's going based on the normal vector to the ground. Did you sleep all right? I know that's not easy in a strange new land. We'd better not keep Captain Silene waiting. Let's hurry to her headquarters.
I want to get a haircut.
I want to look fabulous! New hairstyle, not yet. You can't have a hairstyle yet. You gotta wait, you piece of shit. I don't want to wait. I want it now.
Here we are, Galaxy Hall. What do you think? Ever seen a building this grand before? I have, but it looks more modern. It looks more like what I'm used to.
Don't give up! Keep those eyes open! The wild Pokemon, they were everywhere, attacking from all sides! I sent out my partner Pokemon, but against the whole pack outnumbered. This is what happens when you go so far afield. But the medical corps will put you to rights!
You, do realize that if you fail your trial and get flung out of the village, you could well die out there. A Pokemon with death. Well, you might die even sooner than that if you have to take on this trial without a Pokemon to be your partner.
Yeah.
Captain Silene, ma'am, I've brought Brenda. You may enter.
Wow, this is a big room.
I'll just punch them. No, I'll throw Pokeballs at them. Let's get straight to it. If you wish to join the Galaxy Expedition team, prove yourself capable by going out into the Obsidian Fieldlands and catching 3 different Pokemon. Species of them. Bidoof, Starly, and Shinx.
3 species right away? But none of us have ever managed that!
Did this stranger not catch 3 different Pokemon only yesterday? My trial should be simple enough for her. If the professor wasn't exaggerating things, that is. The Galaxy team does not have the means to provide for those who only take without giving. If you wish to stay, you must prove beyond any doubt that you'll be an asset to our cause. I will lend you 1 of our Survey Corps satchels to carry whatever you may need in the field.
I got a fanny pack! Oh boy!
That whatever it is you're wearing doesn't suit our satchels in the least. Rai, I'll expect you to step in if anything goes awry. Is it Rye, Ray? I don't know.
Pardon, Brenda! Come with me for a moment! I want to give you a hat! Now then, jolly good morning to everyone! Do you want your hat?
What did you need, Professor?
I need you to wear a hat. But first, in order to complete our Pokedex and, well, simply survive in this unforgiving land, Brenda absolutely must pass this trial. And as a professor of Pokemon, I've got just the ticket to help accomplish that. Here's Pokemon!
Crew!
Boom.
Splish splash!
Go on, Brenda! Pick that Pokemon that strikes your fancy! With a partner of your own, you'll be able to fight off wild Pokemon outside the village. These little darlings are very dear to me, but it's plain to see you're rather curious about you. Well, my girl, which Pokemon would you like to keep as your very own?
Okay, so, in my own playthrough, I ran away.
Wang, what are you doing? Get back here.
In my own playthrough, that is an inside joke when I first played, because I just saw his hat, and I'm like, he's obsessed with hats. For a hat like that, like, he has to be obsessed with hats. So my personal playthrough, I chose Rowlet. And I'm gonna choose Rowlet again.
Crew.
Because I like grass types.
Do you want Rowlet as your first partner? Wowee, that's okay. He's your baby. It's your baby now. Make sure you feed it once a day.
3 times a day, Professor.
Oh, that's why they keep running away. And with that, one of the Pokemon you caught at Prelude Beach for me will now be yours to keep. Good show! I've chucked Rowlet back inside. I literally shoved it in the ball. So take it. It's yours. Here you go.
Wow, my baby.
Is baby.
A word of advice, my girl. Pay close attention to which Pokeballs are empty and which ones are not. When you're out in the field, you can throw the ones that have Pokemon in them, and then the Pokemon might get a concussion. That's never good.
Blast!
You two weren't chosen, so you're going to the grill! Lunch for me!
Look at those two cheer on their Powrowlet.
Oh, that's what that. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Or maybe they just wanted to help Brenda with her trial.
That could be well be. They did go dashing from the village when Brenda fell out of the sky, after all. Well, not to worry, you two. I'll have you assist me with my research for now.
I hate doing laundry.
Push, push, I do too.
By the by, what species has Captain Sally charged you with capturing? Well, it's smashing. All 3 of those species can be found in Obsidian Fieldland. Let me give you some Pokeballs to use during your trial, then. Here you go.
Thank you.
You obtained 20.
Only 20?! These Pokeballs are maybe handcrafted, but they were a good treat, as you've already seen. You'll have this trial cleared in no time.
Let's be off. I'll show you the way to the Obsidian Fieldlands. Meet me at the gate to your left. To your left as you leave headquarters. I'm good at reading.
If the Pokemon run from the professor, he might treat them really good.
Oh, you right. Wait. Oh, okay. You don't activate it yet.
Oh, it's a Pikachu! It's a Pikachu!
These are really good pictures. I don't... Can I zoom in? Yeah, I can.
It's a Pikachu! And a story!
Abra. And Rosa... Roselia or Roserade? I forget which. Nothing relevant to you. Rowlet would be here, but Rowlet's not here. Help! They trapped me in here and I can't escape! I want to see my wife and kids! Hello.
You know what is expected of you. Now it is up to you to see things through.
I'm Nurse Joy!
I almost died!
Yeah, he dead. bag. No, his, like, that is wiggling. Is there a fan going?
It, man, this place got air conditioning. Wow. Wowie, this place has AC.
Where the hell are you? In the middle of a class, get the fuck out!
Okay. Whee!
Zoom! Can I craft yet? No. Ugh. Can I haircut yet?
New hairstyle! No, you can't!
Can I take a photo yet? Hey! Togepi Man is there!
Oh my god! It can fly! I can fly!
I'm a Murkrow.
I never did the picture thing. I might do that. Hey, it's Cynthia! Hi, Cynthia! Wait, you're not Cynthia, you're a boy! Oh, what a curious getup you have there. I can already tell you're quite the character. I'm Valu of the Ginkgo. The Gecko Guild. The go-to choice for any of your
Why are these words hard?
Mercantile needs here in Hisui. I've heard talk about you. Fell from the sky, didn't you? Now, that's certainly a tale I'd like to hear. Oh, you've a Pokemon, and you've a Pokemon. You're certainly full of interesting surprises. Interesting, the odd and novel is key to any good merchant's success. So what do you say? How about you and I see how our Pokemon stand up to one another in battle? A lot of fights you don't have to do. I'm going to do it anyways. I like you better and better. What a delightful find. I've also heard about this trial you've attempted. Let's have a quick battle to get your blood pumping before you head out. Though, I hope you know you'll lose if your Pokemon's HP reaches zero.
Oh, this is good.
Gecko, guild member Valu, challenge you to a battle. Valu sent out Togepi. Go, Rowlet!
Yeah!
I'm a bird. Don't attack my baby! He's innocent! He's done nothing wrong to you! If you attack my baby, I'll get mad! You better not! I'll punch you first, and so help me God! Togepi's not moving. I thought Togepi was- Don't you dare hurt my baby! I'ma punch you! I'll punch you! Ah! Rowlet, that hurt. Moves items, use them well, and the world will open up to you.
Eek leveled up! Baby got new move.
It's always good fun to have your Pokemon do battle, don't you think? And as they gain experience through battle, they'll learn more moves and grow even stronger. Pokemon, they do things. But so few people have their own Pokemon, if only more knew how to use the Pokeballs. At any rate, let me help our two battlers recover from their little exercise. And to you, my Skyfallen friend, I present some potions and thanks.
Give me my mink.
They don't look anything like the potions I'm used to.
You can use them on your Pokemon whenever they might be worn out from battle. I'll be hopping. I'm a bouncy man. Hoping that you're successful on that trial of yours. More Galaxy Team members means more customers for yours truly. After all, I'm never buying from you ever, I hope. Man, he's strange. If you can battle that well, I've got a feeling you may have your trial well in hand. Even if it's more to do with catching than battling. Now to the Obsidian Fieldlands. Whenever you leave Jubilee Village, you have to talk to a man. So talk to that man. That way, someone can come collect you if you die. Hey, I hope you make it through this. And don't die.
Tell me that you're dying. The trial will take place in outside the safety of the village. Don't die. I hate doing my job.
This is our base camp. It's where we start and finish our surveys. Unless you don't. Now remember what you've got to do. You've been tasked with catching 3 species of Pokemon. Bidoof, Starly, and Shinx. I'm curious to see if Professor's stories about you are really true. Oh, Professor, something wrong?
Well, you see. Captain Silene got a hold of me after you left. She impressed upon me that I bear full responsibility for whatever happens to you, our sudden guest.
She doesn't let up. How exactly are you supposed to help out here, Professor?
To be honest, my dear boy, I don't intend to lift a finger. I'm gonna slack off more than I used to. Brenda's talents are the real deal. She'll pass with flying colors, you'll see.
So in other words, I'm still the one bearing the responsibility here. Not my ideal state of affairs. Let's just get started. You'll be more than equal to this, Brenda.
Yeah. I'm gonna die.
Need to switch your Pokemon or buy shit? You're doing a trial. You can't do anything.
I'm a sneaky, sneaky ninja.
Where are you even going?
I'm going to the moon.
Where are you even go- Oh.
Cutscene. I was close enough.
This is Aspiration Hill. It's when you're aspired.
Look at our damn dandelions. Wow.
Obsidian Field Lands.
Look, a Bidoof!
Bidoof!
We need to get that!
Bidoof!
It's Canada! Get back here, Canada! You may be some sort of prodigy, but this in case, here's what Captain Silene taught me.
I don't care.
Bidoof is a mellow Pokemon, which means it doesn't care about anything. You can just throw a Pokeball at it.
Bidoof!
Yeah, that better have caught.
One Bidoof caught, now on we march.
I can't believe we found God already. I'm upset.
No! Let me touch it! God damn you! No, I... Bidoof is God. Now, Starly here is the type that runs away when you drop a hat, which really makes the professor upset. He doesn't like them getting dirty. But not to worry, crouch down in the grass and it won't see you.
It says scared bird! Oh, the bird ran away. Stupid bird!
You need to get back here. That's a Pokemon.
You stupid bird! Shut up! Don't mock me!
Hell yeah, that worked!
Get in the ball, you little buddy.
That's what I thought.
And that Staliecot, too! I admit, I'm impressed so far. Where are you going?
Me.
Where are you going? I forgot to share one smidgen of wisdom. How to throw your partner's Pokemon? I know how to do. Okay, that's nice. Yep. Yeah, I already got it.
I already did it.
You can do it on the. You did. You did do it on the tree. There it is, Shinx.
I'm a baby!
Shinx has an aggressive disposition. Did you already know that? Yep. That figures me. Me, I have to focus on a Pokemon carefully to notice a thing like that. When aggressive Pokemon get wound up, they'll knock away any balls you throw.
When they angy, you know throw. But not to worry. Teach you the trick to catching them. You draw them into battle, and then throw their ball anyways.
You can do it! You already battled someone!
There's so much dialogue.
No, you don't see me, I'm not real! No, I'm not real! Nobody! Nobody, no! Nobody, no, you don't see me, I'm not real! Nobody, 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 you don't see me! Nobody. Nobody. Here, eat.
Oh, you're just stupid.
Eat! It's just a dog!
You're just gonna follow me.
I'm battling the grass! Get in the ball!
Throw it again.
This is a good idea!
It's not gonna let me. I thought maybe it could have.
Yay! I did it.
Hooray! God, you did it! Really? You really did? Wow! That's three species of Pokemon caught! You really are some kind of prodigy! Wowee! You must have given Professor Leventon the shock of his life! First you fall from the sky, then you catch all three of these escaped Pokemon one after another, and now you do this! Honestly, didn't believe the professor's story until I just saw it in action myself. And here you are with three Pokemon. God, you've completed your trial!
Yeah. I did it. I'm the best.
Give me money. We're giving you room and board. Give me money.
Oh-ho! I said you'd pass the trial with flying colors, and it seems you went and did it just that! Congratulations! You've taken your first step towards seeking out every Pokemon! This calls for a commemoration photograph! I made this.
Yeah.
Now do it with your eyes open, you idiot. I've got to admit, it's true! You've got a real talent for this! Now then, it's we'd best report to Captain Silene so she doesn't get pissed at me. Time to head back to Jubilant Village, hey?
All-time favorite Pokemon is Mawile. Is Mawile in this game? I think it is. I think it... Isn't it? Yeah, it is. Yeah! I don't remember.
Eventually, you should be able to have Pokemon you've caught go live in the village pastures. The most Pokemon a person can have with them while out exploring is 6, apparently. Not that we have anyone who can manage that. Come now, you two, let's not dilly-dally. Captain Silene awaits our report at headquarters.
Nope, and the female protag... Wait, Mawile is not... Oh,
dang.
I can't wait to see the captain's reaction. She's gonna be monotone, but slightly with raised eyebrows. It's going to be fun.
Gonna get a haircut now.
Stop asking me.
Damn it.
Hiyakacha!
I scared that man. He's afraid of... I can't throw Pokemon in there.
Captain, I did things. Are you proud of me?
It seems we won't have to leave you to die after all. Congratulations. You passed your trial. You can hold on to that satchel. I must admit, you've impressed me. I set a high hurdle to judge whether a stranger like yourself could be worthy, but you cleared it. This is yours, the official uniform of the Survey Corps. You have to wear it. Get changed in the room you used last night. Then, you're to report at once to the third floor. Present yourself in uniform to our commander. This is your first official order from your captain. Can I get a haircut now? Haircut?
No!
Time to put on the survey outfit. No hat. Professor Hat, would you like to go out? Yes.
You changed into an outfit of clothes.
You're wearing clothes. I'm here wearing clothes.
Look at you in the Survey Corps uniform! Now it finally feels like you're one of us!
But I do wonder, when the captain decided to go ahead and get a uniform ready for you.
I see you've changed. Regarding your accommodations, you may continue to use the room you slept in last night. You may wear this as well. Professor Hat told me to give it to you. He was very adamant of giving it to you. Now present yourself to the commander. I want to use this staircase. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Vee!
Maybe we ought to build some spare lodgings in case anyone else falls out of the sky.
Ancestor.
Which brave new land we're living in.
A brand new attitude. But you still gotta catch them all. To be the best that you can be. Diddle-doo-doo-doo. Diddle-doo-doo-doo. Pokemon Johto.
It is kind of silly of how many doors there are, but none of them are usable.
So many doors. So little use.
I don't like wearing the sleeves of my coat. I have been waiting for you. I am Komodo, commander of the Galaxy Expedition Team. So you must be Brenda.
Yes, sir!
I've been briefed on your situation, including how you fell from the rift in the sky. Now then, let's see what you were made of. Face me in combat!
Charge at him! Bang! Yeah!
You've got vigor, I'll give you that. You need to work on your sumo technique, but I do see your some potential.
I'm on a concussion!
Don't expect a warm welcome from anyone, naturally. Some will be slow to trust an outsider, who literally fell right out of the blue. The superstitious among us might see your arrival as a portent of disaster. But you passed the trial, that was put to you. No matter how odd you may seem, you're part of Jubilife Village now. Dedicate yourself to the work of the Galaxy Expedition Team and complete the Pokédex. But I warn you, Brenda. Pokémon are terrifying creatures. Keep your wits about you as you work.
Okay. Galaxy Team entry trial.
I just realized I didn't post the stream on Twitter and Blue Sky because I was so mad about Newgrounds.
Oops!
It's fine. So the commander has also accepted you. But understand this, you begin as a no-star recruit among our ranks. In other words, you have no rank at all. Perform well as a member of the Survey Corps, and you will move up through the ranks.
Indeed, you see, the more you add to the Pokédex, the higher your rank will become. And working on the Pokédex will also, of course, bring you closer toward the goal of yours, to seek out every last Pokémon.
Here, you will need this.
You can now craft Pokéballs.
And a lot of money.
I don't want your money. I like money.
Ray, are you an expert at... Ray, you are an expert at crafting yourself. Teach our recruit to do things.
Yes, ma'am, Captain. Get ready for a lesson in crafting. Crafting is you do it. You just craft shit, you get things, and it's cool.
So much dialogue! I'm not reading it all! I'm sorry. It's too much!
When can I start upgrading my bag?
Because that's a thing that has to happen eventually.
Well done! My name is Antha. I'm the local clother. The professor asked that I ready you a change of clothes, so here you go. I do hope they fit.
Rick and Morty vibe. Wait, what do you mean Rick and Morty? Everyday kimono and a pair of everyday trousers.
I hope you'll avail yourself of the village's humble shops.
Can I get a haircut now?
No, we gotta craft! Come craft! It's Minecraft! Do you like crafting?
Haircut.
Splendid! Haircut now time. Okay, we just invented haircuts now. What do you want? Now remember, you're not gonna have your hat. Would that make you upset?
I don't care.
Oh, okay, valid. Man, you don't really get that many cool options for hair.
Not really, no.
We can change your eyebrows, too. We can make you look like a freak. Do you want to look like a freak? I bet you do.
Hello, yes, I am young whippersnapper. How are you today?
Hello, I'd like to run for city council.
I have a hat. I don't have a hat.
Well, you want me to cut the hat off? Okay. I hate hats too. They get in the way of hair. I love hair. There you go. Now get out of my house.
You spent that money on a haircut. Yes.
The galaxy team is made up of several corps. Let's see, there's that one and this one, and I thought you had items that were fun.
This is a Craftworks. You want to know how to Minecraft? You just press buttons and do shit. It's the best. Pokeballs, you can make them. Here's have heavy balls too.
I want to make 107. I'm only going to make 11.
Basic crafting.
Oh, now that's some fine craftsmanship! Hard to believe this was your first time stepping up to the workbench, my girl! I lost his voice. You'll recall, of course, that Pokemon possess the odd power to shrink themselves on.
Thank you, Thomas, for following.
With the Pokeballs we crafted, we can make use of that power to catch them.
That lore reason is stupid, though.
And also that more Pokemon species can be duly recorded in a Pokedex. And on that note, here you are.
The Pokedex. I received it.
I drew hats on the ones I like. Which is all of them. Wait! The hats were erased! I gave you the wrong one. I prepare this volume just for you. I hope it aids you well in your aim to seek out all the Pokemon there in the Grand Region.
It'll take plenty of research tasks to help the professor complete the Pokedex. I've got to get going to those myself.
It'd be all too happy to explain more about the research tasks. I could use your assistance with... Come join me at the Field Lands Camp whenever you're ready, my good Brenda.
Okay. Okie dokie.
So when do we get to play the game?
Hey, excuse me, could you help me right over here? I want to see a Caterpie or a Wurmple. I forget what I want to see, but I want to see it. So yeah, Wurmple. I want to see it. Can you show me a Wurmple? I would love to just see a Wurmple.
please show me a wormhole? I would give you my wife and kids if you showed me a wormhole. I would do inexplicably evil things if you gave me a wormhole.
I also get the modern trousers at the clothes store too.
I want to see a Starly.
Oh, completed.
These feet. These shoes hurt my feet! These feet hurt my feet! Is what I said.
Oh. Okay, good.
I don't follow the rules, I make my own. I'm the isekai hero. I'll do what I want.
Not getting glasses. I'm not getting any of these. I don't need them. I don't need them. I don't need them. Do 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 do. You want to see a Shinx? I got a Shinx.
Hiyakacha! Hiyakacha!
I just... Okay. I thought I showed it to him.
Alrighty, let's have a peek at those round ears.
I'm a baby.
Can't tell you what a relief this is. I've wanted to know.
Potion.
New quest there. I thought I could dash. Also, when did I get this? Did my apricorn spoil? Oh, right, your stupid quest.
I want to see a bigger one than mine, but it's gotta be huge. Like, super big.
This game was the first one I got a shiny Pokemon in. And it was a shiny Goomy. Shiny Goomy. Walking down the street, shiny Goomy. Do 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 do. Johnny Goomy. Walking down the street. Do do dee dee.
Where are you going? Don't die out there. You're gonna die if you die.
Don't die.
Now we have free...
I don't think we have free reign. I don't think we have free reign at all.
Okay, kids. You go have fun and don't die. Righto, let's get to it, Shin, shall we? In order to complete the Pokedex, you gotta do shit. So help me out. The details of these tasks can be found in the Pokedex so you can reference anytime. You must catch and battle diverse Pokemon species and carry out plenty of research tasks. Do so and you'll gain research points and other rewards for your work.
Now then, there's one more nugget of wisdom I've got to share, Brenda. Wild Pokemon may attack you at any time and you could die. Dodge? Look, just watch me, would you? I've been trying to do it this whole time. Like that. So that's how you dodge. Just do that. I might have been done for if the security corps didn't save me. And that's why I've wanted to do it this entire time. So now you can dodge.
Yeah!
Boom! Boom! I've been waiting. Da 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 da. Oh. Game said no. Get the Shinx. Get that! You're not close enough, you dingus! Boy, I oughta. Get that! Ooh, Stardust! Nice, nice, nice. Rock! I'm gonna get up there, game. You won't make me not get up there, game. Game? You can think that I can't get up here, but I will. So help me God. Yeah, no, I can't get up there. I heard a shiny! Where? Where is it? I heard it! Where? Oh my God! Oh my God! Holy shit! Get your butt in the ball! Holy shit! Holy shit! The flippin'! I'm like, wait, was that the shiny sound? I'm like, that was the shiny sound. It was the shiny sound. Yeah, you're mine! Now we gotta run, because we're about to be killed. Holy shit! That is... amazing. When I first got a shiny, I was like near midway in the story. The fact that I got a shiny just now? Holy shit! That's amazing. Now imagine I get a shiny Ponyta. Ponyta. I I love this, though, because effectively, this is the Safari Zone. Shit. No, buddy, buddy! God damn it! Nope, you don't see me. You don't see me. God damn it. I'm not close enough. That was a hell of a thing. Oh, back. There we go. God, I love this game. I love just doing that. I don't have to battle Pokemon. I don't have to battle Pokemon. I don't know what- my team is effectively just gonna be whatever. In this game, I didn't really think about the teams. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see- me. No, you don't see me. You see that. That thing. You don't. No, you don't see me. You're saying this set wouldn't count? That's bullshit! I call foul! I think it knows I exist. That would have been great, though. Ah, c'est la vie. Alouette, j'entends, alouette, alouette, j'entends, alouette. Alouette, j'entends, alouette, alouette, little Beedoof there. I am shocked I got a shiny. Holy shit. That is amazing. Nope. No! Okay. Like, for all intents and purposes, why was that a shiny? Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Ooh, Mime Junior. Come on, you wanna eat food? That's what I thought. A little bit more to the Pokedex. And, like, I can just hit trees to get experience. I don't need to battle. Oh, Buizels. I'm like, is that a shiny? No, Ben, they can't all be shiny. No, you don't see me, buddy. But your brother is gone. I missed! That didn't work. Ah, dang it! He was dizzy. Hi, Wampole. This is, like, it's just so fun! You can just wander around, do jack-all! You didn't see me. Maybe you did. Boop. Another bird. Where am I on the map? Okay, we're back here. We're back to where we found the flippin' shiny. Hot dang. Flippin' shiny. I think I was supposed to go towards him, but I didn't. And I'm glad I didn't. And we're never talking to the professor until I damn well want to. Because now we can actually play the game! It's a Shinx. I won't be able to get up there for a bit. Stay up here so I can try to get that over there. Ooh, iron. Actually, how is the Pokedex currently? That's the fact that I got a flippin' shiny. Hot diggity daffodils. I'm still gonna be like, wow. Like, you know what? The shit I had to deal with Newgrounds, I don't care. I got a shiny, so fuck you. I win. Damn it. Stay in the ball. That is shiny. Butterfly. Damn it. Don't run away. You want berry, right? Berry, good. You piece of shit! Oh, dangy. Rowlet died. Okay. Starly died. Go on out, shiny Shinx! You know, Shinx and shiny are just one letter different. Thought you'd want to know. Okay. We're fine. Get in the ball. Stay in the ball. You are a piece of shit. Good Bidoof. That might kill. Okay, now use and get in the ball! You're a piece of shit! Get in the ball! Wow, you are just refusing. Okay, then you die. Stupid butterfree? Butterfly? I forget. Whatever your name is, you're stupid! Oh, that was you, wasn't it? Is that an alpha? Alpha Omega? Come on. Damn it. There we go. Oh, that rock just appeared out of nowhere. I'm sliding down towards the enemy. Okay. This is fine. You don't see me, buddy. I'm not real. I'm part of your fantasy. Wood. Hi, Wurmple. Game's not gonna let me cheese up that one. Fair enough. If I recall correctly, a big boy is over here. Yep, there's big boy. Oh, there's a Pokemon in there. You're dead. Oh, wow. Shock. You're dead. Go Shinx, the only other option.
strong style.
I go fast.
Whoa, you went up. She went up. Yeah, that you're dead. And you're gone because of that. Hi, Snorri. Did you enjoy that dinner theater? You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. Oh, that's closer to me. No, you don't see me. There's food right there. Food! Food for you! No! No! Food! You like food? No! Your food's gonna get cold! You're a dipshit. Thank you, Storm.
Nope, you don't see me! No, you don't see me!
Come on, it's food! You love that shit! I'm wasting all of my Pokeballs. You are not just gonna get hit, are you? Jesus. Why do you know that? Okay, buddy, you're fine, I'm fine, we're all fine, we're all buddies, we're all friends. You mind your business, I mind mine. Friend pal. Asshole. Can I craft anything anywhere, or no? You don't see me! No! No! Wait! Wait, 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 wait! I can't back you! No! Fuck! Food! You like food! Eat food! 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 This is mean. Food isn't gonna work well. Come on. Food. You don't see me, I'm not real! What is that music sting? Ow!
Come on! What? Just forget I exist so I can throw food at you! I wasted so much food. No! You don't see me! Bitch! No, I'm gonna drown! No! Ah! No! You're still shiny, right? Ah! You're still shiny! You don't see me! Where are you- Okay, are you leaving? No! You love me! You wanna love me! Food! Over there! It's my last food! Fuck! You don't see me! It's bobbing its head, mocking me. Just turn around! But don't disappear. But don't di- Oh, God. No, 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 no! Stop moving. Are you shitting me?! Come on, forget. Forget or come over here. No! Fucking bitch! I've played this game before and I'm sorry for swearing. That's a shiny! This is the second shiny of the stream! Thank you so much for following! No, you! I don't- my Pokemon are dead! Come on, turn around! Turn around! I'm not getting this. I can't get this. There's no way in hell it's gonna let me get this. There's no way I can get it. That's so sad. That's so sad. There is. No, no, no. Fuck.
me. You still know I exist? Yes. Hi. Why are you a bitch? Stop following me! You fuck! I'm not here! You know I'm here. Forget I exist! Forget I exist! Forget I exist! But don't go that far away! Oh my god, you went all the way back home! Oh my god, you really went all the way back home. What?! You don't know I'm here. Please. God damn it! You don't know I'm here! You don't know- How? I'm gonna get the shinks out of here. Go back home. Not that far, not that far, not that far, not that far. Man, you really wanted to go as far as possible. No. 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 I'm flip-a-dippin'. I'm not here. You all know I'm here. No. Why do you hate me? Don't want it to despawn. I only have 13 more tries. I have the high ground. Bitch! You know nothing! You know nothing! You know nothing!
I am going to cry. The only way I can get it is if it's back facing. God. Come over here. God damn it. No, not more! Ah! Please, 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 God. You don't know I'm here. You don't know I'm here, you don't know I'm here, you don't know I'm here, and it better stay like that. God damn it. You don't know I'm here, you don't know I'm here, you don't know I'm here, and it better stay like that. And it better stay like that! You don't know I'm here, you don't know I'm here, you don't know I'm here, you know where I am. You know I'm here, you know I'm here, you know I am right here! Are they trying to get to me? No, they're angry at me. I know they're angry at me. Oh, God, you. No, please, you stupid cats. You still know I'm here, you still know I'm here, you still know I'm here, you piece of shit. Nope. Oh, fuck you! Asshole, get out of here. Thank you, cat. The one thing I wish with this game, I wish the Pokemon fought each other rather than just me.
I give up. I can't.
I'm gonna die. Seriously. Get up there! Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. You are a piece of shit. Stay there. Get in the ball. Please. God. Please. Last try. And I'm pretty sure I already... I failed. Okay. Well. Credit, 2 shiny Pokemon! Like, yeah, I didn't catch it, but like, wow! Hi, what are you doing? Like, hot damn! I'm mad that I couldn't catch it, but like that, if I had a Pokemon, I probably would have been able to catch it. But because I didn't heal, I was effectively doomed. But damn, 2 shinies, arguably. Hot dim. I bet it's not there, but before we end, it's not gonna be there, though. Like, as soon as you leave, I'm pretty sure it's gone, right? That's probably how it is. I'm still gonna go check, and then we're gonna end. Is this a steep cliff? Not really. Semi-steep, but not too steep. Now I gotta refill my berries. 2 shinies, though! Yeah, I didn't get 1, but 2! What? Hot damn! It's not gonna be there. I know it's not, but I still gotta check. And just walk by the Snorlax. He's fine, just don't look at him. Genuinely, he doesn't care. It's not gonna be there. This is not the fairest. This is not the fairest fight. Actually, this is not the fairest fight. Make it so it's only one-on-one. Man, you regained health. Agile should make the attack less damaging. Don't kill, don't kill, don't kill. You're dead. Okay, shiny against shiny. Give me a shiny. Come on, come on, be nice. No, you fuck. Survive? Yeah, of course he didn't. Bidoof, you're the only hope! Now, Staravia, get in the ball! You have no excuse!
I did it! I did it, mommy! Holy shit!
I'm still shocked that it was still there. For all intents and purposes, it shouldn't have been. I am... The motion control in this is not being friendly. Come on, you want to get closer? No! How am I missing? No! Wait, what?
I'm good at this game. Really good. Like a pro. It's not becoming nighttime. I'm in forever day. Honestly, this might be a prime time to get some shinies, because it's forever day. I don't have any Pokemon. They're all dead. I'm Junior. Ah, oh, Mr. Mime. Hello. Are you an alpha? Are you looking at me? You are looking at me. There's food right there, you asshole! Food! What the fuck? You creeper?
Yeah, I'm a mime. Do you want to do mime things with me? I'm a mime.
Hello?
Aww. Oh, it's get in the ball.
You're a creeper.
What? You got the ball?
They're not happy. They're not happy with what I did. She's not happy. They were defenseless. Hi, buddy. Hi. Do you want to be my friend? No, you don't. None of you do. You all hate me now. You're in the chair, buddy! Seriously. There you go! Yeah, that's what I thought. I stole your dad. How does that make you feel? God, I love this game. No! My ball! Okay. That was arguably a disaster. I would argue hilarious. We started pissed off and then ended. God, I'm glad I played this game. God. I'm gonna be mad later playing this game, but right now, this was a fun stream. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. I've had fun. Research takes on simply about catching Pokemon. I require you to carry out. For now, I suggest you listen. Or would you rather return? No. Okay. Actually, make sure I save first. Pokemon at level 10 or below will obey me. The VOD channel is linked below. If you ever want to see past streams, you can check it out there. If you want to know when future streams go live, you can join the sub-Discord server. You do not need to be subscribed to join. You can message me here on Twitter, on Discord, and I can add you. But if you do subscribe, and I reach 30 subscribers, one of those 30 people will choose from a list of NSO games for what I could stream. Many of those games I have never played. Thank you, clip creator, for crashing... Oh, god, ew. Oh. But thank you for the clip storm. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you, everyone, for being here. I am going to be on Mayo Hello's, Blood on the Clock Tower. I never get the name right, but you know what it is. The Town of Salem game, and that will be in a few hours. How many hours? Like 2 hours-ish? So yeah, thank you all again so much. Insanity Shiny. Because Christ alive. How? And we are going to raid... No, we're going to raid green. I am stunned that I got 2 shinies. One that I really shouldn't have been able to get, but the game said, eh, you earned it. That was insanity. That was insanity. But thank you all again so much. See you later tonight. Send green love. Take care. Bye.